This question is about the preparation of polymers. And this question is asked in IIT JEE Advanced 2019. Here, option 1 is about preparation of Teflon. Teflon is formed by passing tetrafluoroethene into water containing ammonium persulfate as radical initiator at 310 to 350 Kelvin and at a pressure of 10 to 20 atmosphere. Ammonium persulfate forms radicals which breaks a double bond of tetrafluoroethene and proceed the reaction via free radical mechanism. So, the option 1, which states that Teflon is prepared by heating tetrafluoroethene in presence of a persulfate catalyst at high pressure, is correct. Option 2 is about natural rubber. It is made by the cis polymerization of isoprene, that is 2-methyl-1,3-butadiene, and it is known as cis-1,4-polyisoprene. By cis polymerization, we mean that if we consider a single unit of monomer, then the other two monomer units are attached to cis position, that is at 1 and 4 position of this monomer unit. Hence, the option 2, natural rubber is polyisoprene containing transalkene unit, is incorrect. Option 3, nylon 6 has amide linkages. Nylon 6 is prepared when caprolactam is heated in water. In nylon 6, the monomers caprolactam are linked with each other through amide linkages. Amide linkage is the single bond between carbon atom of carbonyl group and nitrogen atom of amines. So, the option 3 is correct. Option 4 is about cellulose. Cellulose is the polymer of beta-D-glucose molecules joined together via beta-1,4 glycosidic bonds. Here beta means that a OH group on carbon 1, that is anomeric carbon of glucose molecule, is above the plane of glucose ring, and if this group is below the plane of ring, then it is said to be alpha. And 1,4 glycosidic bonding means that the bond is between carbon 1 of one glucose molecule and carbon 4 of another glucose molecule. So, the option 4, cellulose has only alpha D glucose units that are joined by glycosidic linkages, is incorrect. Thank you.